Alright guys, welcome back. So now we're gonna go to the moon base that they both wanna go to, but for different reasons that they can't agree upon, which doesn't make any sense. Yay! Gemlik Base, old times. Kick ass! Take names and shit.
It is time to begin your new assignment.
Ah, a photo op by your shiny new shuttle. Terrific idea.
Oh, you really are an idiot.
What?
You are to take that shuttle to the moon base and ambush those two miscreants when they arrive.
Oh, yes. Who are they again?
Those two!
Oh, of course. There is just one problem. I'm
too washed up for ground combat? True. That is why I will be loaning you my starfighter. You can still fly, can't you? It's settled then. You will acquire the starfighter once you get to the moon. Screw this up, and the endorsement deal is off!
But that would ruin me! You wouldn't.
Try me.
Really? Dude is destroying planets. He doesn't give a fuck about you. How could you possibly think he would? I mean, really? Your intelligence is astounding! No, what am I saying? We will thwart him! And wreck! And save the day, because that's what we do. So I tell myself. And all of you, apparently. Yay!
I did not see Drek's ship. We must have missed him.
Who knows where Quark is now? If we're gonna catch those two, we need a faster ship.
Perhaps this space station will supply the ship we need.
Well, we're here. Let's go check it out.
That's one way to look at it.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Alright, we're gonna try this drone device. I have no idea what it does. We're gonna find out together. That's what it does. Potential. That's right, because I fell from the ceiling. I don't understand. Step on.
Hello, Captain Ratchet. Come and get me, hero!
Perhaps we could obtain the ship in there.
Great idea! Let's go!
Alright, guys. I would love to have this epic fight scene with you. But this video has run a little bit long, so I'm gonna call it here, and I will do this scene in the next video. Thanks for watching.